Ziggy X, they got one more problem with you, girl. Hey.
So we put on a Tupperware, the packets toast, and we cover the bottom of the Tupperware. Now we make the syrup with 3 cups of water. We boil it for 5 to 7 minutes. We leave it for a while and the next step is to pour a little bit with a spoon onto the
top. We do the cream such as write the box of the custard powder.
Bubbling, 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 bub problem for me right now. See? All right, y'all. Are you ready to bubble? Bubbling, everybody bubbling, everybody bubble, bubble, bubbling, 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 everybody bubbling, everybody bubble, bubble, bubbling, 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 everybody bubbling, everybody bubble, bubble, bubbling, 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 everybody bubbling, little bubble, bubble.
Now we take and suffers the whipped cream onto the
biscuit.
En un verde tropical, todo es belleza, todo es cálido y fértil, que para ilusión.
We put our dessert in the fridge for 2 or 3 hours until it freezes. Thank you for watching. Bon chance et bon fête.